I am a parent with two kids. They both go to elementary school, sixth grade and second grade. They began their summer vacation on July 28th. They were super excited about the break, especially because they could play game until late. We all had hamburgers together. Surprisingly, my old child had two hamburger sets instead of my husband. Luckily, my kids only like bulgogi burgers, so I ordered those. It cost me $20. Hamburgers taste great anytime. Strangely, I didn't enjoy it that much, since I prefer homemade ones than fast food burgers. But for a moment, I felt happy watching my kids gobble them up so quickly.